What is up everyone, Tom here, and welcome to episode, I think, and I'm pretty sure it's number 3, my Stevenage career. So yeah, last time we got up to deadline day, I'm pretty sure we played in the league. Yes, we did. We won, we lost, and we lost. So a lot of wins, now we're on deadline day. Looking at this team, I'm looking, where can we improve? We've got 53 centre mid, so I think a centre mid wouldn't be bad. 12 iron. Then I'll get something back. Hopefully we can afford him. Wouldn't be bad if we could. I'd actually... Oh, he's out on loan. Oh. Sam Morsey. I'm pretty sure he's quite good. Let's inquire about him. So yeah. 1 hour into deadline day and we've already had a... Oh, who has just bought someone? Sam Mossy. 3, 10, 6 off. We'll leave this one. 1. We have 101. We give him all our money and we don't even need. Who's got a decent value? Oh, that's only 20 grand. Oh. Alright. Then Darius. They should accept that. Hopefully they do. I don't think they will, though. Alright, here we are. Unacceptable. Increase the cash sum. Alright. You can try and be someone you're not. I'll go. Right. We're just gonna go through transfer deadline day. I've just finished making the new thumbnail for this series. So yeah. Speed up. Yeah, that's good. Okay. Right then, good. Probably not gonna sell anyone or sign anyone or anything. But yeah, so there we go. Deadline date has finished. And a total £37 million was spent. So yeah, now we have more capital than that. I was looking at Sam Morsey on the Global Transfer Network and it made me say more factor. So yeah. Oh no, we're not playing it. We're simming it. Forgot about that. Right. Let's go. They've lost their last three and I'm pretty sure I've won my last three. So this could be good. Here we go. We skip it. Oh, we lost for a 68 minute goal from Sinclair to put 2-1 up. Oh, that's annoying. We are 8th in the league though. English so in the league, Cup. We're looking strong. AFC Wimbledon 1. So yeah. So what yeah, guys, you may also hear my hand in my face that I've got. The league leaders, really
Portsmouth, face a trip to a really annoying tooth, which Burton is probably pissing me off. While second place yeah. Plymouth Argyle hosts
right, Southend away.
AFC Wimbledon.
I went to this game
in third place.
In
Oxford
real life.
United visit 22nd place.
Hopefully, we can get a win and not a 2-1 loss as we did there in the league. I'm not talking about the playoffs. I'm talking about in the league. Because in the playoffs, it was 3-1 to them. I also went to that. True supporter. 1-0 up, sick. Yeah, I don't think this is going to be good. I have a feeling it's going to be 1-0 to them. 1-0 to them. Rooney Howe doesn't look like he's been playing very well. So, ain't been playing very well.
English Football League 2. Accrington Stanley 2. Oxford United 2.
See how that
two.
Goes down.
Burton Albion
hopefully,
two.
Zola can actually
Bury,
get some goals,
two.
Unlike Morecambe, Rennie Howe.
One. Cheltenham Town 1.
So, yeah.
Mansfield Town 2. Northampton Town 0. Shrewsbury Town 1. Plymouth Argyle 2. AFC Wimbledon 2.
Southend United. What was that? Reading that.
So what comes next in the English Football League 2? The league leaders, Portsmouth, host third place Carlisle United. Fourth place, Oxford United, entertain 22nd place, Northampton Town.
Let me just put him
Town.
There and see what happens. I don't think he is. Yeah, yeah. There we go. You're my king, you're my king. Love that song. Right. Bury are looking good. They've won, drawn and won. So, yeah. Skip. Nice. Two goals from Charlie Lee. Amazing. Love you, man. That is pretty good. So, yeah. Next up, we have Exeter. Rory Deacon.
So what comes next in the NPower League 2? In third place, Carlisle United.
Gonna go with this team.
13th place, Shrewsbury Town. Second
probably
bottom,
gonna lose.
Exeter City host 8th place to
Stevenage.
Yeah,
we probably are gonna lose. They've just beaten Huddersfield. So I am expecting a loss here. Don't take that away from me. There you go, a loss. 2-1. Not bad though. Actually, yes, it was. We went 2-0 down and had a red card. But we scored a minute after the red card, so not bad. I'll take that. Right, 5 emails. Player injured.
English Football League 2. Accrington Stanley 1. Morecambe 1.
Okay.
Burton Albion 0. Oxford United 0.
Hopefully
Carlisle
United, he's not on
nil.
The bench for this
Shrewsbury
team.
Town 0. Cheltenham Town 2. AFC Wimbledon 1.
Calcutta.
Exeter City 2. Stevenage 1.
We have such
1.
A small team.
Northampton
can't
Town 2.
Sell anyone.
Hartlepool United
well, can't
1.
Can't afford.
Southend United 2, Mansfield Town 1.
Oh, final scout report on Joel Byron.
So what comes next
okay.
in the NPower League 2?
The
league leaders, Portsmouth, are at home to 2nd place Plymouth Argyle. 4th place Tranmere Rovers
Bondo
visit 8th place AFC
and
Wimbledon.
And then so does Darius. Right, eventful week. Had a red card and a injury. Sick. Oh, also, guys, team of the season. I'm doing an EA Tots pack opening. Just putting that out there to all. Oh, another red card. A chemo. Yeah. EA Tots. Putting that out. Oh, so
English Football League 2. AFC Wimbledon 1. Tranmere Rovers 1. Bury 3. Accrington Stanley 1. Dagenham and Redbridge 2.
This is
South
so annoying,
1.
I swear.
Hartlepool United
look,
3.
I'm nearly out
Burton
of fit
Albion,
players
2.
Or non red carded players.
Nil. Exeter
actually,
City
no,
1.
This is only for 2 days.
Morecambe 0. Northampton Town 2. Newport
at the
County,
moment, I've got
2.
Like 4
Town,
injuries.
Oxford
and
United,
a red card.
3.
That is
Carlisle
legit
United,
Stevenage,
1.
Though. They
Portsmouth,
hardly ever
1.
Have anyone to
Plymouth
play.
Plymouth Argyle 2.
So, yeah.
Stevenage 2. Wickham Wanderers.
Right. Let's just get into this game.
So what comes
ooh,
next?
Oh, they're
in
bad
English
form.
Football League 2.
There's our way.
The league
probably
leaders,
a loss.
Portsmouth face a trip to 5th place York City.
Oh, 2-0. Zola with 2 goals.
Plymouth Argyle entertain.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Suspension over. Jerome Akimo.
English Football League 2.
There we go.
Accrington Stanley 2. Wickham Wanderers 1.
There we go.
Burton Albion 3. Morecambe,
oh, my
1.
God.
Carlisle United 0.
Guys, you don't know
Hartlepool
how hard
United,
this is.
2. Exeter City 1.
It's
Dagenham
so
and Redbridge,
hard.
1.
And, yeah.
Mansfield Town 0.
So,
Stevenage,
what I'm probably
going to
do, guys, is play this game. Tyler Redding, not.
So what comes next in the NPower League 2? The league leaders.
And I sim this
Portsmouth
game. Hopefully York and Oxford lose.
Well, second
and,
place
wait, let's go back.
Argyle
let's take a little update on the
Oxford
league.
United.
So, if Hartlepool, Tranmere, Cheltenham, York and Oxford lose, we go up to third. If we win. But if we draw and Oxford and York lose, then we go up to sixth. So the lowest we can go is sixth, and the highest we can go is third. And we have Accrington Stanley, who aren't one of them who we need to lose. So yeah, that's a win. That's a start. Are we in third? Probably not, but we probably have gone up some places.
English Football League 2. AFC Wimbledon 2. Exeter City 1. Bury 1. Burton Albion 1. Dagenham and Redbridge 1. Mansfield Town.
I'm going to have to sort out this team off camera.
Carlisle United 2. Newport County 1. Southend United 1. Plymouth Argyle 1. Portsmouth 2. Cheltenham Town 2. Shrewsbury Town 2. York City 1. Stevenage 2. Accrington Stanley.
We're in third! Wickham Everyone Wanderers, lost! One. Sick! We're in third, nil. 2 points behind.
Let's see
top.
What that means.
That is good to end off the episode. So, guys, if you have enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you guys later.
Let's look ahead to the next round.